Thanks for watching Coin Collecting Fun. This channel is dedicated to the king of hobbies and the hobby of kings. Crush that like button if you like coins and coin collecting. Also, as soon as this video is over, click on the link below this video. That'll take you to a really cool video of a really cool looking coin from the Philippines. Now let's talk about this coin here. The 1954D wheat penny that you see on your screen has a face value of 1 cent, a numismatic value of 15 cents for one found in average circulated condition, but can be worth as much as $4 for one found in certified mint state. In God We Trust at top, Liberty at left, 1954, which is the year of mintage, at lower right, and then the mint mark D directly below that representing the Denver Mint. And we see Abraham Lincoln in the center of the coin. Now let's go ahead and take a look at the reverse of the coin. E Pluribus Unum at the top of the coin, followed by 1 cent, which is the face value, United States of America across the bottom. And you can see the wheat on the left and the right side of the coin, 251,552,000 of these coins are produced, and they're composed of 95% copper. Now let's talk about the year 1954. The yearly inflation rate in the United States was 0.32%. A new home would cost on average $10,250. A gallon of gas was just 22 cents a gallon. A new car was $1,700. That's $1,700, not $17,000, but $1,700 for a brand new car. That'd be a good investment, having one of those in good shape. If you bought one and kept it garage kept all these years, that would definitely appreciate. A movie ticket was 70 cents. Think about how much it costs now. And income, now here's where it gets real. We talked about how cheap things were. The income was just $3,500 a year. Not $35,000 a year, but $3,500 a year only. So, you know, there's some trade-offs there, as you can see. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And again, as soon as this video is over, check out the link below this video in the description section. That'll take you to that really cool-looking coin from the Philippines. That video has been getting a lot of views, so really would like you to go check that out and give a thumbs up on that video too, especially if you like coins from other countries. It has a beautiful design. I think you'll be really impressed with it. Again, thanks so much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe.